Hello, assalamu alaikum. Thank you everybody for watching this video. Today I'll show how to make a 3D room in AutoCAD software. So at first I'm taking the rectangle, then click here. The column will be 60 by 15, so 15 comma 16 comma 15. Okay, done. Then copy it, CO, enter, click here, enter again, and do this. It will be 322 distance and tab, I mean 90 degree angle. Okay, then again I'm going here, it will be how much, 335 tab 0 degree, enter. Okay, done. Then copy it and then rotate, RO, enter, click here, enter, and I'm taking this one, it will be 270 degree. Okay, done. Then copy it again, CO, enter. Okay, click here, enter, and go composite, enter, escape. Then I'm going to the rectangle again and to this point and to this point. Okay, and go here, it will become from this point to this point. Okay, from here to here, this portion. Okay, then going here and click this part. Okay, then I'm going top and select the SUI symmetric. Then extrude, extrude, extrude command is taken, and select all portion. Okay, all portion, then enter. Need to be upward how much, 134. Go down, then rectangle is taken and joined, and go here, go here and join to this point, then extrude again, extrude, enter, click here, enter. It will be this way how much, 30. Okay, then again take it and join point this point to this point, extrude, TRUD, extrude, and click here, then enter. It will be about this.